Ah, the age-old question. Do frogs have ears? You're going to enjoy this one, especially if you're high. Oh, please don't lie to me. We all know that you're high. Why the hell would you search for this video otherwise? All right, here's the answer. Sort of. They don't have ears like us humans. Anyways, let me explain. Frogs don't have classical ears, but they do have ear holes. They sort of behave like our ears. They have eardrums and stuff. You can tell the sex of a frog by looking at its ears. Males have eardrums that are larger than their eyes, while females have smaller eardrums. They usually listen for distress signals, mating calls, territorial warnings, and death metal music. Some species listen to regular metal or even rock and roll, but we don't have time to talk about frog psychology in this video. A species of frog named Panamanian golden doesn't have ears, but uses its lungs to listen. Another species named Gardner Seychelles uses its mouth as ears. So yeah, there's your stupid question answered. Now, are you ready for some fun facts? Of course you are. Frogs come in all sorts of colors. Many frogs can jump 20 times their own height. Frogs molt. That means that they shed their skin. Gross. Get this. Frogs have teeth on their upper jaw. Also, frogs swallow using their eyes. Its eyes retract into its head and help push the food down its throat. Frogs use their skin to drink water. That's all the fun facts right there. It just doesn't get more fun after this. Be sure to like the video and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.